What is singularity? Singularity is a system that can help people access AI data and can help institutions collaborate to work on AI projects, that can help with the exchange of AI data. In a nutshell, singularity is the GitHub of AI. So what can be done in GitHub? On GitHub? With GitHub, one can be able to get access to those who could help them with programming codes. With GitHub, one can be able to attest to see the quality of codes of a project, and many things could be done. So services that has to do with image and video processing, that has to do with machine translation, language translation, that has to do with hardware renting or software renting, all these will be taken care of in the Singularity platform. And even as there's an exchange of data, there will be privacy. So AI, for example, is one of the emerging industries. AI, augmented reality, machine learning, and all that. It's one of the evolving technology that is happening today. And there are many drawbacks to AI today. One of them is the huge cost that has to do with research. And then there is few expertise in the space. So why don't we kind of create libraries? We worked on certain projects before, or there are certain persons who are academicians who have worked on AI or AI papers or all that. Why not you put your work on the market, and those who need your work can actually get access to your work? So that is one of the things that AI Singularity is doing. So at the launch of Singularity, they will be focusing on theory aspects for the meantime. One of the aspects has to do with cloud robotics. So things like robotics and intelligence will be focused on when they actually start. And then the another area that they are going to focus on is the biomedical research. So how AI can actually focus and implement changes with biomedical research. And then they're going to also focus on things like cybersecurity. So how do we develop artificial intelligence that can actually help with cybersecurity? And they have a lot of partnership so far. So being a GitHub affairs, you can actually transact, you can actually provide APIs and all that. So you might be asking, okay, who is behind the Singularity project? Let's see some of the persons who are behind the Singularity project. So we have the OpenCog Foundation, the Hasim Robotics. So if you don't know Hasim Robotics, I'm talking about the guys who created the software that has been presented before the UN committee. So you know Sophia already. And then you have Vulpen, and you have artificial intelligence software consultancy, and you have the Economic Space Agency. And you can see the foundation and executive team, Dr. Mengoze, and all these guys. So let's do a quick recap. What is SingularityNet? SingularityNet is a marketplace to get anything AI, from hardware to software. What is SingularityNet? SingularityNet is the GitHub of AI. Share this video with your friends. If there's any part that you don't understand about Singularity, comment on the video below. And do have a very good day.